We made it to the island, but we were freezing and we were all getting hypothermia. We needed to get this fire started as soon as possible. Okay, we need to get a fire going quick, otherwise we're all gonna die.
Okay, I'll go get some steak.
Go ahead up, guys.
Okay. Good night.
What happened?
Did we shoot this one?
Oh, shit. Wait. Hold your fire. No, we should take it out. Just...
this one then?
No noise, Frankie.
Okay, whoever's got an axe then...
I got it. Here, I got it.
I say we go into this building. This building's warm, isn't it?
Watch out, Frankie.
Oh, Jesus.
There's another one.
We got more incoming.
I heard another one. Jesus. I'll need to shoot this one.
Don't. If you shoot again, Frankie, there could be more.
Jesus.
Watch your fire. Just watch your fire. Okay. Let's go.
By the gate.
Yeah, there's one right over there.
Okay, we'll leave it.
I've got the wood here.
Okay, let's go. We need to get that fire going. Go inside, Luca, set it up.
You okay?
I got it. Alright.
There's a gas lamp here too. There's another piece of wood.
Has anyone got any matches?
Yeah, I got... Oh, shit. It's probably wet, but hopefully it didn't get fully damaged. Let's see. Come on. Yes! Lucky matches.
Jesus.
Alright. So what's the plan? The stash. Any idea where exactly the stash could be, Spears?
Stork Island is a big place, big military base. There's, from what I saw coming in, there's barracks, there's prisoner cells, there's a courtyard and everything.
So what we do
I say
is
we
that
start
we search...
from the outside.
Yeah, work our way in. We search every inch of this place until we find it. Fuck.
It is the corporation. There'll definitely be medical supplies left. These guys were scientists, doctors, people like that.
I heard a little bit down at the school in the early days about the corporation, how they're not, I don't know, trustworthy?
People have done like the worst things to survive. Whilst they're cooped up in fucking castles and prisons.
Hopefully this place has something.
Hopefully.
I doubt it though. They probably took it all.
Oh shit. I'm not feeling too well. Alright guys. Oh shit.
We need to get him something to get him better.
Yeah, we should do that. What's up with you?
We're one man down. No, I don't. I've got some canned food and some water.
Wait a second. Charcoal tablets. Is this the one?
That may work.
I don't speak the language here, so it's hard to read it.
Just try one, see what happens.
It might be it, actually. Take some vitamins as well to help me out.
Not really feeling well myself, to be honest, as you're talking about it.
Here, take this as well. What about you guys?
I feel okay.
Yeah, I'm feeling a bit lightheaded, but that should probably be the exercise.
We'll take watch, and it's gonna get night here soon. We'll go in the morning.
Go for a little rest.
Ugh.
You awake so early?
Ugh, I'm still not feeling good. How about you? Shit.
I don't know.
Oh man, I just don't feel so good.
Come up here and look at this. Look how menacing this place looks.
It's creepy as hell.
Who would want to live here? And it's not even infection free.
Yeah. Shit, it just seems like it's something serious. Really serious.
This illness? I don't know, we may have caught something from the waters. That's maybe how this thing originated. Or maybe the corporation put something in the water to defend the island. It wouldn't surprise me.
Maybe.
Shit. Let me go get more.
Still got a few more hours left. Then we're going in. Alright guys, are we all good on ammo?
Yeah,
man. Maybe we should be. There's a few bullets that you put in this, but probably left.
All good to go.
Do I have a 200 rounds of this?
Alrighty, I don't have much though, so I'm gonna stay back.
Slugs.
Spears and Lucas, you guys take up front. And Frankie, you watch out back. I'll be in the middle.
Yep. Okay, boys, are you ready?
Ready.
Come on, stay safe out there, yeah?
Ready when you are.
Good luck. Alrighty. Good luck.
Let's take it slow, but fast at the same time. And let's just watch every corner, because there's going to be quite a few, probably, in there.
Two up ahead.
Keep your eyes peeled.
Alright. Frankie, you with me? Let's take these out.
Okay. Want to do it silently?
Yep. Just these two for now.
Okay, let's come up again.
That one's coming to you. Alright, open fire. Open fire.
Go, go.
Alright, let's go.
Good shot, good shot.
Watch out back, Frankie. Watch out back.
Yep, got him. Keep up with us. Keep up. I've got it.
Yeah, keep moving.
More coming.
I'll keep the back.
Oh god,
there's
one
more,
Jesus.
I'm out, shit.
Jesus.
Shit.
The bag's in clear, keep moving up.
Let's go. Spears, keep up front, take one.
Yep. Sounds busy inside, so keep your eyes open.
Yeah.
Moving.
Got one inside.
Get back.
Shit, it's locked here. Just keep going.
There's a door around here.
I watched the back. Yeah. Keep going. Up.
One open here.
Around there, boys.
I'll stay on guard out here if you want, or is there a staircase going up?
Yeah, watch your six. Stay down here.
South to cell.
Okay.
Some
more prisoner
clothes. Are we okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Oh shit. Yeah, we're trying to come in.
We found it.
You found what? So it's true?
Well,
you found it?
Yeah.
Where?
Found it? Where? Holy fucking shit.
How'd you get upstairs from here?
It's locked. I won't budge.
Clearly not that way.
This way.
I don't have any more ammo to fucking waste.
Follow me.
We found the fucking jackpot!
Really?
Hell yeah! Hell
shit! Awesome!
I fucking knew it.
I'm liking this. Yes, thank you.
Ooh, there's an M4 here.
I told you so.
Yeah, they've got plenty of ammo here too. Shotguns, rifles. Oh, I'm safe.
Sick, there's a lot of ammo here.
It's a nice.
This should be enough. Awesome.
Good food as well. Let's just try to bring everything we can. Oh, there's we got medical supplies here. So we also found one of the radios at the place, and I decided to try one last time to contact Kat. Kat, do you copy?
Bob? Is that you?
Hey, yes.
Bob, you're alive, oh thank God.
I'm alive, yes, I'm alive.
Where are you?
I'm on an island with Lucas, Spears, and Frankie. There's a lot of stuff we gotta talk about. I'll be there in a while, but I'm with the others, so don't worry, I'm safe.
I will.
Alright, I'll love you. I'll see you soon.
Bye bye. She did respond. She actually did.
She?
Yeah.
She's safe.
She's at the place that we wanted to build a home for us a while back before we even went like to the school. The lake where you guys said that you were.
Yeah.
Black Lake.
So she's there building away, and I was a bit worried that she was alone, but she's got some of you guys out helping her. So she's alive. We were almost there at the base. It was just a little further ahead. We finally got everything we needed, and it was time to let Kat in on it.
Safe, because it is a fucking barren land out here. Don't be long as well.
Wonder what he's up to.
Alright, stay safe. Enjoy.
Is Lucas alright?
Yeah, it was Lucas on comms. He's away to do something with Liam currently. Something to do with serving pints or some shit, I don't know.
I see. Alright, we'll meet him later and the others.
Oh, come on, you old Russian piece of shit.
I'm getting quite nervous. Yeah. I don't know what it is, it's like...
Be as well.
It feels like...
It's like a first date all over again.
Yeah, it just feels like you're trying to get to somewhere for so long, and it just feels like the closer you get, it's like you never, like, you won't make it or something, I don't know.
Wait till you see this place, by the way. It is literally, like, it's Fort Knox, basically.
Yeah.
You would be proud. Coming from what we had in the apartment to this, look.
Oh yeah. Yeah, those apartments were getting quite a bit tough running up them stairs all the time.
That's what you get, you and your big beer belly, a little fatty. No, I'm joking.
Cat.
Bob?
It's you. I found you.
I have
Hey, don't look at me, alright? I went across the whole country for you, alright? I got lost. Get me out of here, Spears.
I have a signed parcel for a Cat Taylor. Delivering a...
A Bob Taylor? Thank you.
It's good to see you.
I'm glad you're safe. I'm pissed.
we owe these guys for bringing you home.
Get oh yeah, room. I...
Oh, we will.
Hey.
Yeah, like remember that. Frankie?
Yeah, I've not seen you in, it feels like years.
It's been a...
The hell happened to you? Like, you was there at the school one day and then gone.
Yeah, I mean, well, I was out hunting and stuff like that, and next thing you know,
we got a lot of stuff to talk about, Kat. Let's just go inside, let's rest a little bit, and then we'll talk about it, because we got something serious going on here, as you know.
Yeah. Lucas should be here in a few hours as well.
Is everyone okay? You're not injured, are you?
No, we're okay.
No. We're all good.
Okay, good, because I never got the training I was supposed to.
This is our new home, huh? Anyway.
Yes, Spears and Lucas, and they've done a great job here.
Liam.
You know me, we're building.
That's great.
Liam, yeah, that was his name. just been supplying them.
It's nice and warm in here.
Yeah, get in, get warm, lads.
Ooh. Yes.
I can't believe he's finally back.
Look at all this weather. Food.
I'm getting a drink here.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Oh, give me some of that.
Do you want to be left alone with them drinks, guys?
Yeah, it's fine. We had a long journey, Kat.
I don't want to...
Spears, there's some vodka for you here.
Where are you going to put that bottle?
I was going to say I'm eyeing up that vodka. I'll just take that and I'll head to my man cave upstairs. See you later.
Oh, yeah, let me help you, Kat. Let me get this fire for you.
Fucking love you, Smirnoff.
He's happy. It's nice and cozy in here.
Whew.
Let's get this fire on. Get more warm.
Yeah. Lucas is out. He's helping
the others. Okay, I was going to ask where he is.
There we go.
It's not hurt or anything, is it? Well, that's lovely.
So Kat cooked us some dinner, and after we all had settled down, it was time to explain everything.
That was some fucking good. It's so cold out there, man.
Yeah, it's been a tough winter. I'm so happy that I finally saw you again, Kat.
Yeah, I didn't know if you were dead or alive, and yeah. Thought the best place to stay was this area because it's the only place I thought you might look for me.
And Frankie took care of me, patched me up.
Thank you, Frankie.
Yep.
I tried it. He came with me on like to this radio station because I don't know. I had heard in the early days when we were at the school. Spider, and there were some other people that when they went around the country they were talking about it, so I figured I'd give it a go to get maybe a better signal or try to broadcast through everything. I don't know, the zombie outside. Spears, you want to take care of that?
Oh yeah, I'll go fucking ball it with this. I'm a bit fucking tipsy.
Right. Just be careful. I was gonna say, is he sober
enough
to do that?
Well, Spears, you know, he survived everything.
He does what Spears does.
Oh god, sounds like an aggressive.
Oh, god. Aggressive one, yeah.
Fuck! You fuck!
Yeah.
Jesus.
Oh.
Thanks, Spears.
Just casually, hello! Spears is like, do you know what?
Anyone could have brought you back, it
would have been... Yeah, so basically, we got overrun, and then Lucas and Spears came in, and apparently me and Frankie was in bandit country or something, which I'm guessing Spears, you and Lucas had some deals with other people, so...
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. So many people have left for other countries. People went to Ukraine, Livonia, Tajikistan, or else headed up to the Black Mountains.
What are we gonna do? Are we staying or are we moving on?
That's what we
are. This winter sounds like
it's
gonna last forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I feel like the cows are not breeding enough anymore.
Yeah, it's getting that way. It's just, and I think if the opportunity, sorry, the opportunity presented itself, maybe we could get going. But like I said, the opportunity needs to present itself.
That's why we wanted to talk to you about it as well, Kat. It's because there's going to be a big step if we choose to go somewhere else, somewhere maybe a bit more with life.
I'll
and
do whatever you do.
Summer. And at least I think so.
Not letting you out of my fucking sight anymore.
Yeah, me neither. Don't you worry.
So, if you want to move on, I'm happy to move on too. I mean, the only way to survive these days is with other people, and at the moment, it doesn't feel like there's very many people left here.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Food's running out fast. And it's cold.
Yeah.
It is.
So basically, the thing with the school situation, right? We gotta take care of that. We went to Prison Island, where the corporation used to have their base there, and it was a shit show. That was scary as hell. We got a lot of weapons. Lucas also got some down to the pub guys, and we're trying to take care of them. Just make sure that we can get whatever was left in the school. There's still some survivors out there from the Samaritans. I mean, I don't know what Dareth is or Spider.
I haven't seen them for a long time. They've not been around this area anyway.
Mm. Yeah, it's been a while since I've last seen them as well. Long time.
I think we should be thinking about packing up some supplies for a long road trip then.
Yeah.
If I ever end up with one of them, make sure I'm buried with some dignity.
Aww, that takes the fun out of it.
Come on, Cat.
Sorry.
Okay, so the tourist map is where we'll find everything. So, Frankie, come over here.
Yeah.
So, so if we're gonna make this trip, right? Where would we need to? Is the exit somewhere all the way up north? I'm guessing that's it, right?
From what I can see, the best way to go would be through places like Novodmitrovsk and other places, and just keep heading west. Or is it east? Right. Just keep heading west. Just west, 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 until we get the fuck out of this place.
Right.
The question is the fuel and the cars, that's the thing, yeah. Like, make it all the way to Poland, driving.
I was thinking about
that. If
that's
even where we're going.
We might need to give up on that, because, let's be honest, I'm not going to find a lot of fuel.
We can siphon some from crashed cars and such. And just put jerry cans in the back of this fucking shit car or whatever other car we find. Drive as far as we can until the gearbox or whatever or the tires were at. And we just walk from there.
Yeah, we can try our best. We'll use a vehicle to get as far as we can. And when it comes to walking on foot, we'll just do that.
Okay.
I think you two should catch up in the bedroom because...
Alright.
Me and Frankie will sleep out in the sheds. Give you free range of the yacht.
Make sure you wear earplugs.
Come on, Frankie. Come on,
Let's stay warm.
Oh, we will be.
So in the morning, me, Spears, and Frankie, we met up with Lucas outside of Baron Zeno. Lucas made sure that we got more ammunition that we needed. We all needed to make sure that this horde was going to be done and gone. Kat was waiting for us at the base, making sure that she got everything packed up. So when we were done, we were heading straight to Livonia.
The script? What's the... I don't know, what's the fuckers?
Hey, he'll be alright. Just park it here and then let's check it out.
There you go, mate.
Thank you. Alrighty. I got binoculars as well.
still be a few bandits around. I remember, keep like at least a 5 meter spread just in case some big dickos.
These zombies have sharp eyes, so we gotta be careful.
Yeah.
Haven't been here in weeks. It's like a ghost town.
Feels nice to be in familiar grounds at least.
Yeah. Alright. Let's see this.
What do you see?
Holy shit.
Fucking love.
There's a lot of them, they're spread out. Still walking by here for weeks. This is insane.
Can I borrow those, mate?
Yeah. There you go.
Lucky we found them weapons.
It's like they don't even need flesh anymore.
I know.
So what's the plan?
Well, we're gonna kill every last one of them.
Yeah, it's fucking.
Oh.
Spread out.
Let's go, watch out, Lucas.
One to our left,
We'll get them all coming now. Get ready, guys. Watch out, guys, fall back. Spears behind you. I got you. Okay, let's all move up now. Let's push up. Scout around, guys.
Search everything. I think the zombies have taken down.
Hit them up over the walls.
It's crazy.
Lucas, go with Bob. Frankie, come with me.
Oh shit! I think we got him.
What are we gonna do now, though? We got nothing left here.
I don't know what we're gonna do. You guys okay down there?
Bob, yeah, we're okay. We cleared out the school. Well, only one or two non-recognizable, which is a good sign, I would say.
Right.
They might still be alive.
Really? Holy shit.
Bob, we should double check the bodies, see if there's anyone that we recognize.
Good idea, yeah.
Do you want me to go down and do that?
Let's all do it, let's go down.
should double tap the ones we don't recognise. Don't want them coming back here.
Yeah, I see that. Shit. It's like a fucking graveyard. Alrighty, just watch your six, okay? Oh.
I think I found Lee.
Wait, what?
Does that like lead to you? The ice?
Hard to tell. I don't think so. Nah, that can't be him. Holy shit.
Remember, we're also looking out for faces, so don't destroy them that much anyway.
I don't know, there were others, I don't... Some get out, probably.
Okay, we need to go.
Yeah, we need to go, we made a lot of noise. There's probably bandits already on their way.
Yeah. Come on.
Let's go, let's get out of here. Winter was now over, and the dead was no longer walking around Baron Zeno. We knew that we were going to leave, so we decided to just make the most of it.
I'm a psychopath.
I'm a fucking sweetheart,
alright? Tension in
the ring! Oh shit!
Hey, look at you!
Come on,
fuck your
fucking
death! The world is dark.
Then the time came for us to pack up and leave. So with the pub guys, we went and traveled with them to Livonia.
Where the miles are marked in the blood and the gold. I'll meet you farther on up the road. Got on my dead man suit and my smiling scroll ring, my lucky graveyard boots, and a song to sing. I got a song to sing. It keeps me out of the cold. And I'll meet you further on up the road. Further on up the road. Further on up the road, where the way is dark and the night is cold. One sunny morning we'll rise, I know, and I'll meet you farther on.